helicopter pilot in New Zealand has had a very lucky escape. The chopper was being used to install a Christmas tree in Auckland when its blade clipped a wire. The rotor just missed a worker standing nearby before crashing. Incredibly, no one was hurt.